a game. If the Challengers and Legends stage have proved anything, it's that Counter-Strike is a culture. The people gathering here at the arena are here to celebrate it, and I'm sure it's going to be one for the history books. No doubt about it, Banks.
From Fnatic in Sweden way back in 2013 at the inaugural major in Jönköping, to the French taking the crown in 2014, then onto the results of the Brazilians back in Columbus, and then to North America's own